This is called insomnia, as it is difficulty of getting to sleep. And I chose it because I think I spent a lot of time on it working, and a lot of effort was put into creating this piece. There's matchsticks, and it's like a popular stereotype. I mean, they use it in cartoons, that they usually put matchsticks in your eyes. And I chose it as the main idea for my piece. I chose it because it gives me full freedom in expressing myself, and I think it's just a great area of arts as the whole. I think I will be working as an artist, and it's just great to have a method of expressing yourself.